What do you think, Spark? Are you just going to ignore me? Sparky! There's your dandelion tea, Sparky. Sparky! Well, 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 Sparky. It took you a while, didn't it? To turn around in your log and come out and check out that dandelion tea, didn't it, huh? Didn't it take you a while? How about me getting you some other drinks? What do you think, huh? You've got that smeared up pretty good. What do you think, Sparky? You want to try some other greens? Hmm? Okay. All right, then.
I will go get it. You don't have to give me the evil eye. Okay. Just a minute.
And guess what? We don't need a longitudinal study to prove that if you have clogged arteries and you drink coffee, wow, can you have elevated blood pressure? Big time elevated blood pressure. Because guess what? He's been on this fast now for 9 days on a plant-based diet. You can reverse that in 3 weeks. 3 weeks, Sparky. What do you think of those apples?
Well, hey, Sparky, you want some chicory tea? Sparky, drink some yam, okay? Sparky, that's raw yam juice.
Sparky, go get a drink. Get a drink, okay? You're awful perky for being ready time for bed. I thought I would just try some. But you're more interested in going to bed, aren't you, huh? You want me to put you to bed. Is that it? I know. Here. Well, let's get a drink first. Come on. Let's get a drink. Come on, Sparky. Go get a drink. Get a drink. Come on. Sparky. Get a drink, come on. Go get a drink. Huh? Come on. Get a drink. Come on, Sparky.
Get a drink. Come on, Sparky.
Get a drink, and then I'll put you to bed, okay? Get a drink.
That was a good boy.
Do your turtle run. Let's see you go.